here I am with a freshly created character called WeNeedStorage, because of course we need some fucking storage, because there's a lot of shit. And the inventory is very small. I created this originally as a mule character, and I decided to take it down to do a pier run, because a lot of people have been saying lately that, oh no, I'm too low as a rating, and I can't, like, do stuff with people that are over 200 rating, which is absolute bullshit. So, starting off here, we got our starter set. You'll notice that I already have a couple extra weapons, which are done through going up and hitting the snipers on the hill to get access to the ATV. Other than that, I'm nice and stock, no perks, level 1, all that kind of fun jazz. So we're going to go into a quick little pure run, which is great for leveling up and getting some awesome loot.
Generator, if we turn that off, these turrets won't be a problem.
Big mistake!
Good work. Those turrets won't be a problem anymore.
Pain is coming!
Die, damn you!
That little bastard.
The turrets are down.
I'll tear you apart!
Slow and steady.
That sentry gun won't be giving us any more trouble. Those turrets won't be a problem anymore. I'm detecting advanced weaponry nearby. We should investigate.
Let's see, what is the default? 20k for XP for an ego upgrade right off the bat.
Look out, it's an ambush! Ah! Here we go. We've got to hold this ground.
Kill your face!
Secure the area. We can't leave any bad guys alive.
A large amount of seismic activity. Be ready for anything.
Oh.
that. That was one for the history books. Excellent.
I actually have found a useful stupid thing.
Topology. And there you have it. Pier Run done. So yes, you can do anything you can later on with the right default character.